lot of programs. So, like, ngayon is GForce Project, no? That's the biggest and the grandest summer dance workshop here in the Philippines, and we're very happy. We are on our 16th year already. So, kaya hindi kita masagot kasi ang daming projects because there are a lot of requests. So, before GForce Project, meron din darating ng mga performance 101, meron din kaming open classes dito. So,
for basic lang?
For basic, it's 550. Guys, help me with the details
An
here.
R.
The open classes are, we need, yeah. Okay. Thank you so much. Okay. Ayan.
Tapos ilang session?
Open classes. Huh? No, oh, G-Force, yeah, G-Force din tayo sa G-Force project mo. Okay. Meron kami tinatawag na G-Treat. So, ito tapos na. We launched, we announced this 2 weeks ago. And it's a more, kumbaga parang, it's a treat. Okay? So, we have advance payment and it says here 9,500. Yeah? So, April 17 to May 22. Maganda yan na deal. And then, of course, the regular payment, it's here.
What goes with the 9,000-something drawing?
Okay, so it's a totally different experience. Not really. It's different because we share more than just dance. When you come in, it's not just about, you know, learning choreography, learning combination, yung ginawa ninyo kanina. It's really about character building. So the students for GForce Project will commit to 6 days of workshop. For day one, they are usually assessed. The teachers will assess them. And then on day two, they will be given more challenging steps, more challenging choreography. Day three, yan na. Malalaman na natin ang groupings. And then the teachers will create their framework already until ma-prepare sila for their show. Now, the show, we call it a dance concert because we mount it like a dance concert. It's not just a recital. Because, you know, they will be performing in these international venues. You know, we used to do this 4 years kami sa Araneta Coliseum, 4 years kami sa MOA Arena, thank you. And then, for the past 3-4 years also, we've been doing it at the Theater Soler. Kasi nga, it has gotten so big that we needed to break it down na to a concert series. Kasi humaba yung show.
Mm-hmm.
Oo, kasi ang daming classes. So, ang sabi namin, okay, since it's becoming bigger, i-divide na natin so that parents can really focus on the performances of their kids. So, it's really a whole experience. And we teach them discipline, camaraderie. They meet a lot of friends, new friends here. Pag mahiya, and papasok lang dito, yung ibang parents, ginagawa kaming daycare. And, which is okay because, you know, instead of their kids being so consumed by social media or gaming, at least they have this space for human connection. And it's very important, di ba, with the advancement of technology now. Saan ba tayo papunta? Kung hindi tayo, kayo, like everyone, I'm also guilty with that. Nasa phone palagi. But what about real socializing, real connection? So this is also one space for them where they can, you know, socialize, meet a lot of people. And then, of course, resilience is also taught here. 1, 2, 3, pagdating ng 4, medyo sumusuko ka na kasi nahihirapan ka na. So, but you have a goal, and that's where grit comes in naman. Diba? You have to finish and you have to do that goal. Resilience, nahihirapan ka, get up, overcome that whatever you are feeling. You have the support system of your classmates. Diba? So, those are the things that we give here. And most importantly, parang kayo, diba? Ang saya-saya niyo after niyo sumayaw. Kasi yun naman talaga ang ginagawa ng sayaw. And when you, I always say, when you move, your brain goes into a happy mood. Especially now that, you know, hindi naman makaila sa atin na a lot of people are talking about mental wellness. And this is really, probably, I'd say the contribution of dance to the society. TikTok, sayawan tayo ng sayawan lahat. Pinapasaya tayo. So, I think it is really a tool now. Really, this is a space for free to be happy. Come here, take our classes, you know, and you're gonna have a totally different experience because you come here, you find your sense of
belonging,
you come out having that sense of becoming. Yeah? So, pumasok ka dito mahiyain, paglabas mo, and we have a lot of students who have that story.
So apart from the happy place that you're offering, what certain fulfillment that did you acquire over the years that you
over the years it? Oh yeah, because we have developed a lot of talents, not just celebrities, but also teachers. The teachers of G-Force Dance Center, they are all homegrown teachers of G-Force. You know, like my daughter, my son, they grew up here. And then the G-Force also, and most of them are also students who have been trained to become performers and now trained to become teachers. And you're really doing something that is fulfilling, not just for you but for them as well. But this year, you know, every year kasi may concept, alam niyo yan, right? Like when we were in MOA, it's about painting new colors because it's our 11th year. Last year we celebrated, nagdebo kami 18th birthday, parang kanya na, yeah, dumebo. So nagdebo kami last year, and debo is, di ba, it's a ritual, no, where you introduce the dalaga for the society, no, na pwede na adulting na siya. So kami naman ang G-Force, nagdebo kami, so it's a different, that means that we are entering a new phase, a new chapter in our lives. Now, 19 years, so what's our concept? Our concept is about moving forward with AI. AI is being discussed anywhere. Schools, businesses, also in social media, di ba, ina-AI yung mukha nyo, na iba-iba yung mga naka 90s, preppy, varsity, na ganyan. So, it's there. Actually, the future is now. It's here na eh. Do we turn our backs doon sa technology? Do we embrace it? Ano, are we ready to coexist? Paano ang dance pag may AI na? So, yun yung hinahanap namin ngayon. Na we also want to be with other people who are very curious with the new technology. How do we use this to our advantage? And will it benefit us or will it destroy us? So those are the things that we want to find out. And this year, we want to include that in our presentation. Lalem ha?
It's so hard to manage this school. You still teach?
I still teach, yes. I personally handle White Shirt Love. That's the class that I really, kumbaga, ako talaga yung hands-on dyan. It's a dance fitness for women and women at heart. And this year we are celebrating its 10th anniversary. Yeah. So I will meet you again for that, ha? Oo, magkwentuhan tayo ulit for that. Kasi that is really a different program. It's for the women of age. And that's what I personally handle. And of course, the company classes here. Especially that we have new breed of teachers, new breed of dancers. Whenever I have time, our dance captain, Bit, and also our director, Jelai, schedules company class with Teacher G. And that's exclusively for the teachers and juniors.
So with the advent of AI, what initial steps are you doing for you to be able to embrace it?
Say that again.
Not to do away with it.
Yeah. So the embrace is not yet there because we also want to learn more about it. We want to discover more about it. But what I really want to do right now is to include technology in our performances. But at the same time, I want to instill in the head of all the dancers who are here at G-Force Dance Center to really work on the capabilities of human. ano ba yung capabilities natin at hindi kaya ituro ng teknolohiya. Kasi yun ang strength natin. You know, the articulation of our hands, hindi naman yan kaya ng technology. So, what else can we do? How can we, like for dancers, we're very articulate when we move and we tell a story. And AI, we don't know, can they do it? But as much as possible, really work on what we can do as humans. So it's really a tough, I mean, I don't have answers right now. That's why the question is, can we coexist with AI? I don't want to be scared because it's there na eh. Even us, we use it also. For intro ng mga production numbers, we don't have a voiceover talent. We don't have a host. Whenever we go abroad and we you know, like our global shows, we use AI. And it's helping us. But pag may sumayaw na, saan kami pupuesto? Where do we position ourselves? So it's really about preparing the company to be future ready. Well, more than standing out, we want to be future ready. Yeah. Sa lahat ng mga ka-vlog natin, hello, I am Teacher Jocelle and I am inviting you guys to be part of our GForce Project 2024. This year, we are turning 19. Samahan niyo po kami, be part of this experience. We are going to give you more than just dance. If you have been with us and did GForce Project already, come back, have the same experience, invite your friends and experience it with your friends. And if you have not done this yet, come here because you will discover a lot, not just about the project, but a lot about yourself. So please, you just have to check our social media accounts. We are all over social media, GForce Official, in Instagram. Teacher Sherwin, would you like to help me here? At GDCQC, those are at GDCQC, at GDC the fourth, BGC at GDC Alabang. Those are the Instagram accounts. Also, GForce Official. Nandyan din yan sa Instagram. And of course, our
YouTube.
The website and YouTube channel. Also, TikTok. Nandyan din kami. So please, magsama-sama tayo. Mangyayari to sa June. Sayaw tayong lahat. Okay, invite all your friends, your families. Yes.